was hanging around town and just spending my time out of a job and not earning a dime. When a feller steps up and he says, I suppose you're a bronc-busting man by the looks of your clothes. Your guess is me right and a good one I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to paint? Says I got one and a bad one to buck. Throwing bronc riders, he's had lots of luck. Says this old pony ain't never been rode, and the boy that gets on him is bound to get rode. Gets all excited and I ask what he pays to ride this old goat for a couple of days. Offers a 10 spot, I says I'm your man, for the bronc never lived that I couldn't fan. Bronc never lived, no he never drew breath, that I couldn't ride till his star clumped to death. Well, he says, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. We got in his buckboard and rode to the ranch. Stayed until morning and right after chuck, we goes out to see how this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral, standing alone, was that old caballo, Strawberry Roan. His legs were spavined and he had pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears that were crimped at the tip, with a big 44 branded across his left hip. Ewe necked and all with a long lower jaw, you can see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. Well, I puts on my spurs and I coils up my twine, piles my loop on him, I'm sure feeling fine. Gets in his middle and I open the blind, I'm riding his middle to see him unwind. Well, he bowed his old neck and I think he unwound. He seems to quit living down there on the ground. Goes up towards the east and comes down towards the west. Stay in his middle, I'm a-doing my best. Telling you no fooling, this pony can't step. I'm still in his middle, I'm building a rep. Goes up on all fours and comes down on his side. Don't see what keeps him from losing his hide. He's about the worst bucker I've seen on the range. He can turn on the nickel and give you some change. Loses my stirrup and also my hat. Starts pulling leather, I'm blind as a bat. With a big forward jump, he goes up on high. Leaves me sitting on nothing way up in the sky. Turns over twice and it comes down to earth. Fights in the cussing the day of his birth. Well, I know there is ponies I'm unable to ride. Some are still living, they haven't all died. But I'll bet my money that the man ain't alive. Stay with old Strawberry when he makes his high dive.